really protected most Americans from severe financial crisis consequences of the pandemic so that they're by and large in good financial shape.